How do I choose a favorite?
All right, if you make me, I'll choose a favorite. This is my favorite vintage piece that I own. I inherited it from my grandparents. It was in their house, above their sofa, as I was growing up. And when my grandma was downsizing after my grandpa passed away, I asked for it and I got it. I just love the frame. I love flowers in still life form. So of course, I have to choose this as my favorite, mainly because it's got sentimental value.